Welcome to my channel, Income Stream Forever in Stained Glass. Today's video is going to be about me making this cute, easy money making hanging candle holder. Let me show you exactly what I mean. This is a candle you can buy from Walmart or even Amazon. I'm going to put it on here, let you see how cute that looks. I hope you can really see it. I'll turn it to the side a little bit. So if you're interested in watching how I make this candle holder, keep watching. Okay, I'm going to be cutting the pieces out for the hanging candle holder. So let's get started. Go ahead and finish cutting out these pieces, and I'll be right back. Okay, this is the last piece for me to cut out. Thank you. Okay, so the pieces are clean. Now I'm going to put the copper foil on my pieces. Let's see. This here. Maybe I'll just use the that's one. Thank you. Okay, the last piece. I'll be right back. Okay, so all the pieces has got the foil on them, which was only four pieces. put some water right here. Stretched it out already. Okay, got that part on. Let's see if I can come up here and get this wire to. Okay, I'm gonna put this piece here. It's gonna go like this. Let's see. So that's gonna go right there. I'm gonna put my hobby cane on first. Tack that down there. Let's see. That's the hanging candle holder. Okay, so now we're going to put the patina on. I'm gonna pour a little bit in here. And let me get my brush. Let's put on the patina. And I will be right back. Okay, so it's all done. The hanging candle holder. This is my newest creation, the hanging candle holder. And I just put a little candle on there. Isn't that cute? So, yep. That's it. So, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye for now.